5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ignition. And this is the LC, Minotaur launch vehicles carrying the AA-2 launch abort system for a full stress test.
Discharge both sides.
Squib power enabled.
Perfect. So there goes the LAS tumbling a bit. Orion coming down.
Start
everything
data
looking
rebroadcast.
Good so far.
Recall there are no parachutes on this test today, so once the data recorders have been deployed and the vehicle is no longer transmitting data, TC will call test complete.
We're looking now at the Orion. That data is being written. We're about to get ejection of those EDRs.